Come in. You're late. And please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hanging out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True. But the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this? Empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
Journey.
It was live.
In 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Nearly there. You're about to see a chopper taking off from the civilization plot. You need to get hold of it. Follow it. Wait until it touches down. Then, when the passengers are out, get in and fly to the airport in Dukes.
Okay, then.
You have arrived.
is this guy doing here? Fuck! Learn to shoot straight, asshole!
My friend, you're dead!
Here goes nothing!
Spirit world is growing dark. Whether you are a child of the night or running in a nook.
Nilly there. You're about to see a chopper taking off from the nation's blood. You need to get hold of it. Follow it. Wait until it touches down. Then, when the passengers are out, get in and fly to the airport in two.
Okay, then.
You want to grope? Just ask. Hey, Tyler! I'm going for my gun. Holy fuck!
is this guy doing here?
Okay, okay. I give. You win.
Ладно, ладно. Хватит. Твоя победа.
I haven't flown one of these things since the war!
Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Come on, out of the way!
voice from your past, Nico. Can you guess who it is?
Florian?
That's not my name!
Bernie, what can I do for you?
I need you to come around to my place, Nico. Please, come soon.
I hear you found a big bad monster, you were. Bernie Crane, the Muscle Mary? Come on.
Fuck you.
You think I wouldn't have fingered him in a second if he was your guy?
You could have told me he was here.
I'm helping you find the man you're after. I'm not some reunite old boyfriend service. Look, I was in the army. I know it gets low. I know what it feels like to get close to a man.
I'm sure you do, but you said you'd help me.
I've already helped you, but I'll help you again. Wait for me to be in touch.
You listen to me, Isaac. Listen, Dick. It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of sh... Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray!
The fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry! Having a bad fucking day!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly-haired leech is gonna talk! Go shut that stooge up!
Shut who up?
Isaac! The diamond dealer! Blaming me for everything! Everything! Even the shit we didn't do. Now I got no money, no diamonds, and this dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, cause he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up.
No problem.
Hey, can I get a coffee, please?
How's it going, man? Don't shoot at me now! Damn, that's a good choice! Nice piece of weapon, for sure!
Thank you. Sorry, we can't have you coming through here. Somebody's breaking up! Let's go!
Hey, Jamo! You're in my sight!
See you in hell, pal.
You sure you want to do it?
I shut Isaac up for you. I feel like all I've been doing is shutting people up ever since this diamond thing started.
Well, we ain't got the diamonds, and we don't know where they are. Johnny, that biker scumbag, has disappeared with the money. And every other mouth that came close to those diamonds is closed for good. Except for yours, that is. You gotta be grateful for that.
Screw you, Ray. I ain't your cleanup guy no more. You get that?
All right, Nicky, all right. No more forgetting about respect or nothing. He's still just another straight off the boat punk. It can get real scary if you don't got friends. You remember that.
Florian, open the door. Nemo disappeared.
Govor Ingleski, and I told you it's Bernie.
Then Bernie, open the door. What's going on?
Come in, come in. The haters are trying to kill me. I can't stand it. I won't stand it. It's not fair. I'm just being me.
Bernie, what are you talking about?
I came to this country to be myself, to get away from small-minded, angry, macho pricks.
Oh, like me?
Yes! Well, no. Well, you know what I mean. It was hardly the most progressive place. How does my hair look?
Fine.
I put a rinse in. Tawdry night.
Nice.
Bryce found some gray hairs. If he leaves me, I'll kill myself.
Forget about your hair, Florian.
Bernie.
What's the problem?
Someone is threatening to kill me. Every time I go out jogging and doing aerobics or playing Ultimate Disc, some guy comes up and threatens me. He's loco.
Why is he threatening you?
Because... I think just because I'm fabulous.
What?
I keep thinking I'm being followed, and I don't know why. I'm a prisoner in my own home.
Okay, Bernie, let's go out and have a look.
Ooh, I'm so glad you've come back into my life.
That's cool. But listen, you and I don't know each other.
How can you say that? I thought you were different.
Because we want this guy to attack you. Come on.
I do my exercises in Middle Park, Nico.
Please,
Nico, baby. You're still in great shape. You work out?
Not really. I keep active, you know?
Is there a name for that fitness plan? I'd take a class if I could be guaranteed buns like yours.
It's called getting chased by the cops and being errand boy for the mob.
Ah.
Turn left.
Let's get our heart rates up, Nico. Remember to hang back. I need to charm him out. Honey?
Dude, chill out!
Follow me!
Look where you're going, man!
I'm about done with you, homo!
Why don't you pick on someone who'll fight back?
What's your problem, fag lover?
Whatever you say, buddy. Unfortunately, for hitting my friend, I'm going to kick the shit out of you.
I'm wired on full testosterone, and I will end you. I got a bigger piece in my pants.
What the hell?
What have you done to my gluteus maximus?
We've got an assault on a civilian on Quartz Street, Middle Park.
Cover my ass! I got him in my sight! Okay, make way!
Where to?
Listen, we're gonna do it anyway. We already have some contestants entered. Next week is the official third trimester triathlon. If you're pregnant in your third trimester,
take me to Vetulo Avenue. Take me to Vetulo Avenue.
It's your dime.
Pregnant women have to ride tricycles in circles and slam shots. They run 22 miles, and then after that, there's no break dancing competition.
Yeah, but off!
You stupid mouth!
Motherfuck!
You're going to have to buy a new one of these, friend.
You pig!
That's
where
why
to?
I do this work.
I want
it's
to go to Strower
kids.
Avenue. Yeah, you got it?
Lisa,
here we are. Thank you very much.
These brainless bimbos while our listeners masturbate behind the wheel. We need to attack some of these other radio shows.
Uh-huh. That thing? Our friend did what? 37 and 8? Nah.
What about them swingers?
How's Molly? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, you remember Nico? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry the... guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the... but a beep and a boop.
Yeah, the guy with the... and the...
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah. I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now, business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it. No problem.
Great. Say, nice stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so, Philly, you ever hear from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Just asking.
Get the hell out of here. Every time, this motherfucker.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.